Hi friends. Boulder Public Schools. This case is about finance and accounting. This case provides students with an opportunity to look at both structure and process issues in a highly bureaucratic context, and to consider the appropriate balance between centralization and decentralization in a management control system. It also provides students with an opportunity to assess the value of a management control report. This case provides students with an opportunity to look at both structure and process issues in a highly bureaucratic context, and to consider the appropriate balance between centralization and decentralization in a management control system. It also provides students with an opportunity to assess the value of a management control report. Get your Boulder Public Schools case solution at thecasesolutions.com. Thecasesolutions.com is the number one destination for getting the case studies analyzed. Thanks for watching this video.